Today, beautiful people, we are about to figure out some of the deepest, darkest secrets of Unspeakable.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I got cards too. We're finding secrets about you as well.
Here's the deal. If we don't answer the secret, we have to do a massive punishment. It's gonna get spicy in here. So please, like the video, subscribe, and enjoy. Who is your celebrity crush?
What if I don't have one?
And you gotta do a dare, obviously. Everybody has a celebrity
crush. Megan Fox.
Ooh! I'm telling Nathan's girlfriend. So if he didn't answer that, he would have had to do this. Oh, I'm not gonna tell you what it was.
Tell me what it is!
No!
Read the first thing off your search history.
Oh, please, I hope I had normal search history.
Right, wait, do you wanna do this, though?
The last thing was looking up a YouTuber, Tyler Oliveria. Shout out to you if you're watching this. And Deuteronomy from the Bible. Yeah, that's right. Didn't expect beautiful anime girls. What's the most embarrassing nickname you have ever had? Your ex-girlfriends, your girlfriends might have called you, like Sweet Cheeks, maybe Chungus 9000.
No, I don't really, I haven't really had a nickname.
Oh, well, you know, if you can't answer the secret, Nathan,
no,
we
no,
can
I
always
will.
Go
no, no, no,
to
I'm
the
think,
dare.
I'm trying to think, Little Red.
Judges, do we think that's a fair answer to the secret, or should he get the punishment?
I
don't think that was embarrassing enough.
I mean, I think it's a punishment.
Yeah, okay. It was lame, it's a punishment.
Punish him! What's wrong, Nathan? Are you nervous?
Is this safe?
You're just gonna give a little bit of birth, man.
But it doesn't come through your neck.
Well, we don't know where science will go in the future. How even do you do childbirth? Zap him!
Three, two. Three.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Oh. Chill. Ow. Ow. Okay. Okay. No. I'm getting.
Can I
catch
him?
No. 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 I'm getting. Hold on. I'm getting a major cramp. Oh. No. I can't do that. Are you ready?
Oh. I was born ready, baby.
What's your address?
That's a lie.
Yo, give it out, or I will.
I will give it out, and this is not a cop-out answer.
This
How bad is
the
it?
Dare.
Like, should I? give me the dare.
All right. Oh. Get the wax.
But technically, the address I was gonna tell them is Texas.
You can't say that.
Preston.
What do you mean?
That's where we're staying.
I know.
Hey. Remember, we're anime bros.
Not right now.
All right, now I feel like I'm getting an arm massage.
That's
Look at that smoothly. Get that smooth as a baby's bottom, baby. Oh, great.
I gotta get everything off, Mr. Preston.
This is gonna be on the fire merch.
Thank you so much. Thank Actually, you. Dude, look at this. Every My mother does look like me. A lot of people say that. This is what she looks like. What do you think? Do you think my mother is hot? Why are you laughing? Oh, you see, my mom's an attractive woman?
What kind of question is that?
You don't think my mom's attractive?
I'm not gonna say she's hot, because that's weird, but she is attractive and she's pretty, yes.
I need to know if you think she's hot, not if she's attractive, Nathan. And if you can't answer, we have something in mind for you.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's what?
Yeah.
Say it! Say my mom's hot! Say it!
Your mom is, hot.
Yeah!
You ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Do you actually like being in my videos?
100% honest,
like,
about
99.8.
The answer is yes, but there have definitely been videos that I have filmed with Nathan that I have enjoyed more or less than some of the other ones. Or there are people on the set that I didn't enjoy as much. When I break into your office, I'm gonna do this. What is the secret password to your computer?
So the computer that I record on.
Yeah, like your main PC, your main
so
PC.
So my password is very simple, because a lot of people in the office need to access my PC, so it's 1234.
No, it's not. No, it's not. I swear. No, it's not. Can we verify this?
It is.
On the Bible Gateway. You swear that's his actual computer password.
1234.
If you're lying, it's on you and God.
What YouTuber has the worst merch?
That's
Don't
spicy.
Do it. Don't do it, Preston.
This is a big secret. Sorry.
Yo, just pick one, it's not hard. I already know my answer.
all right, fine. It's in the early stages right now, so I'm sorry. Matt and Rebecca Zamalo, the merchandise right now, I can help you, okay? It's just early stage merchandise, okay?
He threw people under the bus.
I love them though, I love them. How did you come up with your logo? I wanna know if you came up with your logo or if somebody else did.
I did, yeah. So I looked at a blank Minecraft skin, right?
Yep.
And I was like, how can I make this funny? I want people to remember it. So I was like, what if I just did giant eyes and a mouth? Like,
I'm bored.
Not too big. Have you ever had a crush on your best friend's sibling?
Yes.
Do you still have a crush on them?
No. Oh, that'd be really funny though. Listen, okay, everybody watching this video in the comments, you know you've had a crush on some of your friend's siblings, okay? I've had a crush on my teacher, anime characters, you name it. The secret, Nathan, everybody wants to know is what is your phone number? And I have it saved in my phone, so you can't lie.
All right, just give me the dare.
You have to wear an adult diaper filled with ice over your pants. Punish him. All right, would you like to load him up, please? All right, we're gonna get some of these in here and other. Here, take this in there, too.
Yeah, I might as well take the whole thing.
How does it feel?
You want some broccoli?
Yeah.
What is your favorite merch company?
Oh. Firemerch.com. Look at this. We got the new snow cone fire t-shirt. And Jay's got some pants. What? Firemerchbaby.com.
What's the longest, and be honest with me, what's the longest you've gone without a shower?
5 days.
What? That's it?
That's kind of weak sauce, bro. Step up your numbers.
Those are rookie numbers in this racket.
Ow! Jeez!
Oh. Jeez!
It's really cold.
Have you ever stolen money from your parental figures?
No.
Really? Not even once? Didn't even think about it?
Mm-mm.
Didn't even take a penny?
No.
Is Unspeakable being audited by the IRS?
No. Have you ever cheated in a video game?
Oh yeah, Call of Duty 1, Minecraft. Do you know how much off-camera mining I have to do, guys? Who do you think has the worst YouTube channel?
The worst YouTube channel?
The worst YouTube, and I'm not talking about no small fries, like it's gotta be one of the big hitters.
It's those Russian dudes that steal our thumbnails. The dude's got like 30 million subs. I don't remember his name. I think it's A4. He steals all our thumbnails.
He legit had a thumbnail that was the back of our house. And Photoshop himself.
Oh yeah, he usually puts his face in them. Like this one from Mr. Beast, this one from Unspeakable, this one from us.
Who's your least favorite employee? Who do you hate the most?
Former or current?
Current.
I'm having to think if I hate any of the editors. I'm just kidding. No, I wouldn't be an editor. They'd make me look bad.
This is the dare. This is the dare.
I'm not answering. All right, so I'm calling Kiara, who is Kalis's girlfriend, and she's not the most fond of me.
Hello.
I think I need to fart, Kiara.
Okay.
It's really bad.
I can't help you with that.
I'm kind of constipated.
Do you need to call an ambulance?
Would you mind?
Okay.
Sorry. It's really, Kara's really bad. I don't really need a part.
What do you want from me? Why are you pressing away?
Fine! If you could only breathe out of one nostril, which one would you choose?
I think I would choose the right one because, I don't know, I'm right-handed.
What YouTuber has the best merch and it can't be yourself?
Why not? I do like Nathan's merchandise. In fact, we've definitely taken some designs from his team. Kind of like A4 does with thumbnails. But I really like Lachlan stuff. It looks good. Okay. It's like, instead of fire, it's like lightning and it's clean.
I can agree with that.
It's clean. Sorry, A4. Who is your favorite parent?
That's so savage. How are you supposed to pick one?
They're, I don't know. Like, one's.
I have my answer. Wait. With your parents.
Big the secret, the more big the dare. You know, like.
I'll go with my mom.
Oh! Oh! He's a mama's boy. Same.
What is the first and last name of your first girlfriend?
You're a doxer.
Dude, no. I can't answer that.
Give me a water gun. I'm not just going to squirt you with a water gun. I'm going to squirt you every single time you talk. That's what it said on the paper.
What is that?
Wait, how are you going to tell him a...
Oh, yeah. Don't you got to do me the truth or the dare thingy, right?
But if you show me the car.
No!
Pull the trigger.
Oh, she's a geyser.
Okay. Oh, wait, you talked again.
What is the first and last name of the first color you kissed?
What?
Bro, I do not remember.
Honestly. I'll pass.
I get to choose what you brush your teeth with. Probably the most disgusting thing to brush your teeth with is gonna be mustard, or all of them.
Open your mouth, big boy.
I would not wish this on my worst enemy.
Yeah, let me do it.
I know, I was just making sure it was loaded. Yeah, it's okay. I mean, just get the front row. I think that's what mainly matters. Okay.
Have you ever farted but blamed it on someone else?
Oh, absolutely. I did it once on a plane. There were some elderly people behind me, but there was also a dog, a service dog on the plane.
Wait, you blamed it on elderly people?
I blamed on the service dog.
That was helping elderly people?
I mean, I don't remember.
Oh, that deserves a punishment.
Okay, come on.
Punishment. 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 You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to touch it because then it's going to get me.
Ah! Oh! Push through it! Push through it, Preston! Free! Free! Come on, free!
It's that time.
It's that time.
Come on, free. Come on.
How do you turn it off?
No, no! What was that last one? Oh, that last one got me good! That's the microphone! Alright, now that my nipple has given birth, this is really bad if you don't answer this one. Alright, this is probably one of the worst ones, and I'm no capping it. Who is your favorite creator to collab with?
You.
Can't be me.
What?
What?
Yeah, I'm changing the rules. Can I get a judge check? Is that okay? Can we change the rules?
Yeah.
Sure.
All right, fine. Let's try to share. What? Just being honest. He's really cool.
I'm reciprocating your honesty.
What is your least favorite creator to collab with?
Why are yours so much more loaded than mine?
Because I came to this video
I know who I'm gonna answer.
Your least favorite.
You're spicy, creator. Bro. If I want any juice and sauce, I'm coming to you.
You can watch this video, okay? I spent 3 days trying to get this YouTuber for 30 minutes for a video. I love him to death, but Mr. Fresh, he's Australian, beautiful man, very hard to collaborate with. To be fair, there are time zones, but he did put me off 3 days. I can also change that to Lachlan. He's also Australian. Hey, listen, he doesn't get back to me for weeks. Do you prefer James or Gabe?
Answer that question!
Honestly, I pick Gabe.
Answer the question! About time! You know how many videos we did trying to get these answers?
Oh, it's your turn. Wait. Have you ever peed in a pool?
Yeah.
Can we adjust the question to have you ever peed in the pool while on a pool shoot?
Yes. Oh, no. And I peed at a water park?
If you could eat one type of sauce for the rest of your life, what would it be?
I'm gonna have to go with the truff.
Bruh.
Yo, we have a bottle in our truck.
And I brought it to dinner. It's just What does your poop smell like?
Oh, God.
It's a fair question.
Like, okay, you ever driving alongside the road and it's a really sad moment of a dead animal? It's kind of what it smells like. How many consecutive days have you worn that pair of underwear?
What's the longest I've gone wearing one single pair of underwear and not changing was, I want to say 3 days.
I was going to say about 2 or 3 days.
Yeah, you look like a 2 or 3 day kind of guy, to be honest.
I would say 3 days, yeah. Then after that, I changed the underwear, but I didn't shower. What is your most embarrassing moment, period?
This is really bad. I was like 7 years old, and I don't know why, but I literally just decided that moment in my life to absolutely destroy the pants I was wearing. Number one, number two, same time, right behind my older brother, who was playing Neopets. It was everywhere, and he looked behind, and like his face was like, you could just see utter disgust.
You woke up feeling dangerous. You're like, I'm dangerous today.
Nathan holds in his hands the final secret, ladies and gentlemen.
Have you ever wanted to quit YouTube, and why?
All right, I'm trying to get into a moment. Help me in.
Oh, you're, all right. Oh, it's still stinking.
I know, okay, I'm waxed. Back in the days, okay, 2011, Preston was getting bullied heavy by other YouTubers, which I will not name on the platform. And I came downstairs and I'm just sobbing. I couldn't stop crying. And I was like, Mom, I think I'm gonna quit YouTube and go back to school. And she goes, no, you're not. And she said, don't listen to them. It's like your idols just start bullying you, people you looked up to, and they tell you you suck and you should stop making videos. And so I thought I did, and then my mom said no.
Oh, we're not gonna hurt you. It's okay.
But you are gonna have to do the dare.
No!
We'll see you next time for some more secrets.